Dr. Zakir, how should the Muslims greet each other on the Eid day? And furthermore, are they allowed to say Eid Mubarak?
As far as greeting one another, it is recommended in the Sunnah that Muslims should greet each other on the Eid day because it's a day of festival, etc. And according to Fath al-Bari, volume number 2, page number 446, the Sahabas, the companions of the Prophet, whenever they met each other during Eid day, they used to wish each other by saying, Taqabbal Allahu minna wa minkum, meaning, may Allah accept it from us and you. Because Ramadan is the month of fasting, where people supplicate, they repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they ask for forgiveness, they do du'as. So when the month is over, they pray that may Allah accept from us and from you. That's the best and authentic way of wishing each other. As far as saying Eid Mubarak, it is said more in India and Pakistan. It's a way of wishing each other congratulations. Mubarak means something of blessing. So Eid Mubarak means may it be a day of blessing, but it's more used as saying congratulations. So it is not a sunnah to wish each other Eid Mubarak, but neither is it haram or makruh. It will come in mubah category, optional. Because when you say something in English, you know, that may it be a blessing on you, there's no problem. So it is optional, but the right way of wishing each other is as the Sahabas did, Taqabbal Allahu minna wa minkum, meaning may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from us and you.
Okay. Jazakallah khair.